the Valdosta Fire Department will soon put into service a new air-light truck, replacing a vehicle they have had since 1996. The new truck will allow a staff member to refill air tanks in just over 40 seconds, along with other new features that will help the department.
We'll replace a 96 truck that did not have the capability of filling the bottles off of a compressor. So this truck will actually have a compressor, that can fill bottles on scene. The other truck had two banks. So we had some limitations on as far as available air.
Staff members are excited to get the new truck on the road.
It was a tremendous asset that's been added to the department. Having to be on scene and having to wait on bottles to be filled, or big scenes if we get something downtown Valdosta, of course. We had to call in mutual aid. We had to call in the county to bring their air truck to assist with us because we just couldn't refill them fast enough. So it's going to be a tremendous asset along with the air, just along with rehab.
The new vehicle will be used on all structure fires, and Chief Boutwell is thankful for the support the department has received from elected officials.
We're just thankful for the support that we get. We continue to get from our city officials and elected officials that allow us to make the improvements to continue the mission of customer service, so that we can continue providing the service that our customers are accustomed to, as well as take care of our personnel that are providing that service.
For more information, contact the Valdosta Fire Department.